Piers Morgan live. I am Piers Morgan, the tiny little fool of news. It's been a busy year for George Zimmerman. First, he was acquitted of murder, then detained after a dispute with his ex-wife, and this week, he was arrested for assaulting his new girlfriend. Here to tell her side of the story is his girlfriend, Samantha Saab.
Hi, Purse.
Samantha, first things first. Do you ever have doubts about dating the George Zimmerman?
Yeah, of course, Purse. I'm not a target. I know some people think he's a criminal, and guess what? So do I. Because he stole my heart. Also, he pointed a gun at me.
What first drew you to Mr. Zimmerman?
Okay, well, right on the bat, I am a sucker for bad boys. And I just love it when a man's features look like they're being vacuumed right to the center of his face.
Oh, my.
Plus, I'm kinky, and he loves to role play in the bedroom. We do this one where I pretend I'm a sexy French maid who's wandered onto his property, and he's a man who has every right to defend himself.
And you see a future with him?
Oh, yes, yes. George wants to have a shotgun wedding. And by that, I mean he's marrying his gun.
Well, I'm sure they'll both be very happy. Moving on, with George Zimmerman the subject of yet another police investigation, many are wondering why he's not in jail. Here to explain is Florida Police Chief Mike Davis. Mr. Davis, how are you doing?
Well, I'm a police officer in Florida, so let me see. Not good!
So tell me, why do the Florida police seem so powerless when it comes to Mr. Zimmerman?
Well, Piers, it's simple. He has way more guns than us. And quite frankly, he's giving the state of Florida a bad name. You know, people are gonna forget all the good things that have come out of Florida, like mosquitoes and A-Rod steroids and the band Limp Bizkit.
But certainly you have some way of keeping George Zimmerman in check.
Well, after his last arrest, we did attach an ankle monitor to him so that we could track his movement in real time. Let's check in and see where he is now. Okay, he is at a gun store. That's not so good. All right, looks like he's leaving the gun store and he's moving, and now he's at a liquor store. Not great, but that's okay because he's heading back to the gun store. Okay, I should probably go. Thanks for having me. Never come to Florida!
Goodbye. Finally tonight, with a bone to pick of his own against George Zimmerman, is the founder of Men's Warehouse, George Zimmer.
Hello, Piers. I like the way you look. I guarantee it.
Thank you very much. Now, what exactly is your problem with George Zimmerman?
Well, Piers, I do not like the way he's making me look. I guarantee it. He's dragging the first two-thirds of my name through the mud. People keep mixing us up, and I tell them, I'm not George Zimmerman, I'm George Zimmer, man. Oh, I see what I've been doing. Yeah, that's on me. I guarantee it.
Okay, that's all the time we have. I'd like to remind everyone that I won The Apprentice. And live from New York, it's Saturday Night!